Imagine having an AI clone that looks, talks, and gestures like you do, creating professional videos without stepping in front of a camera again. In just minutes, I'll show you how to make an AI clone or avatar using Jogg AI software and transform the way you create content forever.
All right, so I'm in the back end of Jogg AI. I'm gonna come over here to avatar. He says it's this new right there. I'm gonna go ahead and so obviously they have a library of different avatars, which is really cool, right? And I'm gonna come over here to create a avatar. So now I can create an avatar within 3 minutes, right? That's what it says right there. So I'm gonna go ahead and hit get started. Now I'm gonna use some footage. So I create a lot of content online. So this is very easy for me. So what I recommend you do is, you know, get a video, create a video, talk to it for about a minute to 5 minutes. And you want, the goal is to, you know, you can use a record from a webcam or you can upload your own footage. So you can record, use your camera, talk to your phone for about, you know, a minute or so, and maybe just write out a script or something like that, and then just upload the footage over here. And we're gonna go ahead and do that, and you're gonna see the actual process of me doing that. So this one right here, and this is the footage I was talking to. So I created footage where I was talking to my camera for a minute and 11 seconds, kind of get the idea. And there's a checklist right here. Your face is visible? Yes. Are you facing the camera? Yes. Are there pauses between reading sentences? Yes. The environment is quiet? Yes. My footage looks good. All right, now we're good. And now right here, this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna basically consent that it's for Jogg AI to make footage of you using your footage. So you gotta go ahead and consent to that. And let me go ahead and do that to show you guys an idea. Camera right there, right? You see me right there. So I'm gonna go ahead and start the recording. So it's gonna record in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Give you an idea of this. I, RJ Martinez, hereby grant permission to use my footage to create an avatar to use on the Jogg AI platform, right? So I just give it consent to do that. And it's gonna go ahead and validating the whole process for me, right? Boom, select your language, English. I'm gonna go ahead and hit submit. Footage is uploading and boom, upload completed. Your Insta avatar is being created, will be ready just in a few minutes. So I'm gonna go ahead and hit done. And it's go ahead and creating, it's at 1%. So we'll come back to this and see how our avatar looks, which is pretty cool. I'm pretty excited about this right here. All right, so it took a few minutes. I'm gonna say like about 3 to 4 minutes to actually finalize the avatar. So go ahead and create video.
Hi, RJ Martinez, your instant avatar is ready. Start creating videos with it now, hope you enjoy it. Hi, RJ Martinez, your instant avatar is ready. Start creating videos with it now, hope you enjoy it.
All right, so let's go ahead and create a video with this avatar. It seems like it got it down pretty good. Pretty dang good. So let's go over here. So what you're gonna do, so it all depends on you, like what's your goal with this? What do you plan on doing with this? What kind of script are you gonna add into here? What are you gonna use it for? You're gonna use it for to run ads to it? Are you going to use it to, you know, maybe create your own YouTube channel that, you know, you can just put, you know, your avatar in there and start pushing content out or just generating views with certain pieces of content, you leveraging like, you know, like ChatGPT. So I went in here and told her to write a 30 second script for Amazon Merch on Demand. So it went ahead and did that. So let's go ahead and grab this. Copy. I'm gonna bring it over here into Jogg AI. Okay, we got it. Boom, ta ta. I'm gonna go ahead and clean this up a bit. Space is in there, everything looks good. So I'm gonna hit this little, pretty sure it's like the play, like a rendering to understand everything that I'm saying.
Want to make money online with zero upfront cost? Let me introduce you to Amazon Merch on Demand. It's simple.
It seems like I got that part. Now, all right, cool, got that going. Let me go ahead and clean this up right here, right?
Want to make money online with zero?
There we go. Let me add the avatar. So we have a captions already in there, which is really cool. You can see like I'm looking at the timeline down below. You see this right here on the bottom. You can see the timeline. Like if I highlight certain things, so highlight and I can zoom in and out right here, and has a play button and then, you know, skip, and you can do all that stuff right there. But you know, there's a few different things in tech, elements, media, music, and then different captions you can add inside of here. But
want to make money online with zero upfront cost? Let me introduce.
So the part right there where I touch my glasses, right? I actually probably chop it for this example. I'll just leave it to see, you know, because I left it in there, but I feel like when I cover over my mouth, it seems like the lip part will remind me, you can probably catch that. So that's just a human error on my behalf, right? But I think I just want to test it out to see how it does, right? Because at the end of the day, I just want to see how it comes out. Something that I do. I touch my glasses, you know, to fix them, adjust them as I'm talking because they move around and stuff like that. But everything's good right here. I'm happy with this. We have a 31 second video. I'm gonna go ahead and hit render, and it's going to cost me 1 credit, and I'm gonna go ahead and hit submit, right? Now it's gonna go ahead and render everything, the lip syncing, all that stuff. And it says estimated time about 5 minutes. Let's see how it does. So the estimated time, it's rendering now. It's going to take 5 minutes and it's up 35 seconds already. So it should be done fairly quickly. Less than 5 minutes. So it was done, I don't know, like 2 minutes, I want to say. So if I go ahead and him, I'm going to pull this up. I'm going to hit play. When I hit play, it should pop up.
Want to make money online with zero upfront cost? Let me introduce you to Amazon Merch On Demand. It's simple. Create a design, upload it to your merch account, and Amazon handles the printing, shipping, and customer service. You earn royalties every time someone buys your product. No need for inventory or worrying about orders. If you've got creative ideas or want passive income, this is an easy way to start. Give Amazon Merch On Demand a try today. Like this video for more ways to earn online. Don't forget to subscribe.
That is pretty freaking good. Now at the beginning it was good. It's good. Like overall, like, so you can download it, you can rename it, you can edit as new or even delete it. But it's fairly simple. Like, look, if I hit the download button, it goes straight to my PC. I can pull it up, and let me pull that up for you so you can see. And it's downloaded. Pretty simple, pretty easy.
Want to make money online with zero upfront cost? Let me introduce you to Amazon Merch On Demand.
Okay.
It's simple. Create a design, upload it to your merch account, Amazon.
Pretty cool. So it's downloaded right there. And also, too, like, you see that it says Bounty quick size paper towels. I can edit and rename that if I wanted to. Right, so I can just, it looks a little merch. And then just hit submit.
And let me know down below in the comments if you create your own AI avatar. And make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up. If you have any questions or concerns, let me know down below in the comments.
All right, so now that I have my own avatar created, I want to try to do it in a different language. So I'm doing it in English, right? Now let's try a different language like Spanish. So I'm gonna come over here to projects on the left hand side. No, I'm gonna come over here to create on the left hand side. I am going to grab a URL. So I love my girlfriend. I'm gonna grab this URL over here, come back over here, put it in over here, and then I'm gonna go ahead and hit analyze URL, right? So it analyzed it. It showed, basically just took everything from the listing and put it into the media product details. And then I'm gonna go ahead and hit confirm, right? And you're gonna see product name, all this information here, product description, product name, product description, and then the media. I could actually, if you have a custom mockup or anything like that, you can actually put your own photos in here too. So if you have like your branding, keep in mind right here, this is perfect for like, yeah, your branding, anything like that you want to put into here and upload it so you can show it in the video. This would be a good idea. Even like I said, custom mockups, very, very powerful if you can do that. And go ahead and, so it's going to tell me to add 3 images. So I'm going to grab image, took a screenshot of this one already. So it's uploaded. So I just uploaded this image twice just for this example. Then I'm going to go ahead and hit next. Now the aspect ratio, you can do 16 by 19 or 9 by 16. This is more of like that horizontal format. This is more of that vertical format for like a shorts, TikToks, reels, anything like that. And let's go ahead and do the 9 by 16 and then 30 seconds. No, let's do this one, 16 by 19. Let's go 30. Let's keep. And then target audience, let's say like relationships, love, anything like that, right? So language, now this is cool. So have it in English. Let's go ahead. There's Philip. There's look at this. There's a few different languages to choose from over here. Let's go ahead and do an Espanol, Spanish, right? And then go ahead and hit next. Now it's going ahead and it's AI scripts generating. So this is going to take a little bit of time, but not too long. Oh, it took seconds, right? That was pretty cool. Now this is cool because I like how it just breaks it all down for us. Now I don't know. I don't know Spanish, right? I'm Mexican. I don't know Spanish, but it turns these AI scripts in AI scripts right here for us, creates them for us. Top 3 reasons, like marketing, data, discovery, and you're seeing exactly everything it does. So if you go back, there's other languages, and you can leverage the other languages too as well. And that's how you would reach like a broader audience, right? You'll reach more people by, you know, let's say create one English, Spanish, there's several different Filipino, there's a few different languages back there that you can create. So what we're going to do is I'll just go ahead and, I don't know what it says exactly, but we'll just go ahead and we'll do light marketing. He'll hit next. And it's going to go ahead and the AI template matching. And if you've seen the same one that I did with the English version, you'll see exactly, this is the same concept, the whole process, but we're doing a different language this time. And let's come over here. We'll go ahead and come over here to select visual. We're going to go ahead and switch the avatar to me. So your avatar, you can choose your own avatar and, you know, obviously do music and stuff like that. But I'm going to go ahead and, because I had created my own custom avatar.
Juan estaba nervioso. Era su primera cita con Laura. Se miró al espejo y se preguntó, ¿qué debo?
So that's my voice. That's my avatar. So let's go back over here to templates. Look at this. This is crazy because you can see all the different templates, right? So let's go ahead and I like how it did this one right here because it like did that little circle, right? Did a little circle. It's trying to crop out some of the stuff here, which is cool, right? Let's go ahead and click on that one.
Juan estaba nervioso. Era su primera cita con Laura. Se miró al espejo y se
remember,
preguntó,
it's going to,
¿qué debo ponerme? Decidió optar por algo casual.
It's going to render everything it's going to render everything in lip sync, like the lip sync, everything's going to match as soon as we get done rendering the video. So let's go ahead and I'm going to pick this one right here. You can take any template that you want, but we'll go ahead and do this one. So I'll go ahead and render video, right? It's telling me it's going to cost me one credit to do so. I'm going to go ahead and hit submit. We have 18. We're good. Now give it a few minutes. It's going to go ahead and start rendering. It says estimated time, 5 minutes. All right. So it is done right here. It literally took about less than 2 minutes to render and do all everything that it did, and it's finalized. So you can download it. You can rename it right here if you want to, then the file, edit as new, or you can just delete it. But look at this. This is crazy.
Juan estaba nervioso. Era su primera cita con Laura. Se miró al espejo y se preguntó, ¿qué debo ponerme? Decidió optar por algo casual, pero con estilo. Laura lo vio y sonrió. Me encanta tu camiseta. Juan se sintió aliviado y la noche fue perfecta. Para expresar tu amor con estilo, usa la camiseta I love my hot girlfriend.
This is good. That's great right there. I love that one right there. I think this is a pretty dang good as far as the different languages and doing it. Like, I don't speak Spanish, but I'm pretty sure that spoke better Spanish than I probably ever will. So give it up to that. Like, that's really cool. That's awesome. So like I said, it's like different languages. Think about all the languages that you can possibly reach a different audience with. And if you see right here, let me look how I was moving right there, but the lip sync is still pretty accurate. And then the transitions are really good. That's like a plus for me. I love that. Like when I see it, it looks engaging. It went from one transition to another, to another, to another. That's money right there, because that's how you get the viewer to watch your video even more in return. You know, the video will be more engaging, which is really good for social media platforms, and it'll be shared more with more people. Okay, that's the goal. Your goal is to create something that's engaging, and with the transitions, they help with that. Now, Jogg AI, you are to video ad maker. So it supports Amazon, Shopify, Etsy, Shein, eBay, App Store, Google Play, WordPress, and Webflow. Now, down below right here, it's going to have some different types of templates that you can use, which is really cool to kind of give you inspiration and give you an idea of the templates that they provide. And you can obviously, you can create your own template or just use any of the ones down below right here. And they're all clickable too. And you can see how they organize them from, you know, different like categories, beauty and personal care, furniture and decorations, electronics, toys and books, sports and outdoors, clothing, accessories. And then you can click on any one of these and they'll play for you.
Ever found yourself
so you can mute it, or, you know, you can play it right here, or you can, if you want to use this template, you can use this template if you want. All right, there's some really cool features that I want to show you right now. So come over here to create. We're going to grab a URL from Amazon. We have that URL and then paste it over here. It's going to analyze it, confirm product name, product description, right? You can see all the information here that is breaking down for us. And then we have to add a third image or else it won't let us go to the next part. So make sure you do that. Hit next, 9.16, 15 seconds, and then we'll go ahead and leave, and we'll speak in German. We'll leave the target audience blank, and then language, we'll just leave it in German. Next, it's generating. We'll go ahead and hit story time. There's Durant Worry, top three reasons, like marketing story time. All right, now, there's a few things here. At the top right here, if you wanted to edit, you know, let's say you want to edit like 4 or 5 videos, you can do so by doing that, right, each one, and then you can see the render, it'll say 5 videos, so you can do a batch edit of 5 videos at a time, right? We'll go ahead and in this example, we're just only gonna do 2. So video 1, now there was one thing. So there's a quick edit, right? You can edit any of these. You can replace any image with inside of these seconds right here. So there's 4 seconds, 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 3 seconds, 4 seconds. You can replace any of these images. You can also hit the layout and then do a different transition, right? Which is cool because that's what keeps the content like very engaging, right? So you wanna make sure that you're having transitions and stuff like that to keep that viewer watching. Or if you're posting this on social media, the one way to get more reach is have good engagement. And you're seeing exactly what I did there. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different transitions. I'm gonna go ahead and hit save. Oh, and within there too, you've seen that I can edit anything on the bottom too, just to You can edit any of this, right? But this is in German, so I'm just gonna leave it. Save, we're good, which is really cool. And then come over here to video two. Now video two, there's Procreate. So there's quick edit. We did a quick edit, right? You can see that was quick edit. Now we can do Procreate. And then within here, if you wanna go into a little bit more detail with the editing, you can do so. You know, the different avatars, the layouts, any of that stuff. You can do any of that within here, right? Which is really awesome. So You can change avatar layout, text, media, upload music, captions, any of that stuff. So we'll just, and then here's a timeline. You can edit or chop anything out if you wanted to, but we'll go ahead and hit save. And then we're good. And then you can render, hit render right here. So we're going to batch render these two videos right here. And then it's going to cost us 2 credits. So we have 12.6 credits left, 1 credit per video. We'll hit submit, and then it's gonna bring it. We have 1, 2 videos right here that are being done. Look how fast that is. Boom, that one's done, and this one's at 31%. So we'll go ahead and hit this one and see what this video was.
Neulich beim Abendessen. Mein Freund trägt ein cooles schwarzes T-Shirt. Steht auf und zeigt stolz. Ich meine heiße Freund. Alle lachen, aber ich sehe die Liebe in seinen Augen. Perfekt für romantische Dates oder gemütliche Abende zu Hause. Hol dir das I love my hot girlfriend T-Shirt. Und zeigt deine Liebe stilvoll.
Pretty cool, right? Now here's the other one.
Neulich beim Abendessen. Mein Freund trägt ein cooles schwarzes T-Shirt. Steht auf und zeigt stolz. Ich mein.
So this is the one with the different transitions.
Eine heiße Freundin. Alle lachen, aber ich sehe die Liebe in seinen Augen. Perfekt für romantische Dates oder gemütliche Abende zu Hause. Hol dir das I love my hot girlfriend T-Shirt. Und zeigt deine Liebe stilvoll.
So, pretty powerful. Remember, we can download. Rename, edit as new. You go back in there if you want. You don't like something, you can go back in there and edit, delete any of that stuff. So you can see how we did the quick edit. You know, you can do the pro edit, and then you can actually render all those videos in batches, and you can open up several different tabs. You know, you don't have to just do 2. You can do 5, 6, 7, 8 and get more work done, get more videos done for yourself.
And if you plan on using Jogg AI to create your own very first avatar, make sure you use my affiliate link down below in the description. And if you have any questions or concerns about anything, please leave a comment down below. And watch this video next right here where I leverage AI to create really awesome designs.